And we're back at Capital One Arena for the semifinal round of the Atlantic 10 tournament. Today, URI will play in their second of what hopes to be three games, this one against St. Joe's. Last time URI played the Hawks, they had their worst offensive showing of the season. Today, they're looking to flip the script. Yesterday, St. Joe's continued their journey to the championship with a 19-point win over George Mason. Not their best game, having 11 turnovers, but enough to make it to the semifinal round. With a win today, URI will head into their second straight Atlantic 10 tournament championship, the first time this will be done in URI school history. For now, I'm at Capital One Arena, Nikki Latarulo, 5 Cent Cigar Sports.